Niger.
The problem I see with online dating is that it always automatically involves
the scatological.
It always automatically involves
incest.
You focus on your idea of how other people should fuck you. We live in a society, and I think this is in a way a good thing. It's the Balkan stuff. What I will do to your mother, your dead mother, I will dig her out of her grave and do things to her sexually. And I explode sexually. I will tell you a wonderful story, simple one. It happened to me a year ago, around the corner here in a bookstore. I was signing a book of mine. Two black sadomasochist hard lesbians fuck my ass. So my idea of a perfect date is the following one. We met, then she puts her plastic penis dildo into my ass. But it's not the usual oppressive sex where you worry about
dicks.
Nigger. That would be ideal sex for me today.